Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the vlog, part 4. I just want to say thank you for all of the likes and views on the London vlog. It has been popping off recently, so we would just like to say thank you. We are currently at our 4th destination in Belgium.
Welcome to Belgium, baby!
Welcome to Belgium. So we're gonna get some waffles and chocolate, the land of waffles and chocolate, and check it out. We're just gonna tour around today, and tomorrow we have a tour. So we'll see where the day brings us, but welcome to Belgium. First Belgian waffles.
Wait.
I'm not done. Aggressive. I got the milk chocolate, Morgan got banana and Belgian dark chocolate. So we'll give these a try and let you know how they go.
Yeah, it's cold.
Dummy mine. Delicious.
Christmas.
Nothing like penis shape desserts. Just finished at the waffle factory. What are your thoughts?
That was amazing. Definitely the best food I've had so far in Europe.
It was good. I got the milk chocolate, which was really, really sweet and chocolatey. Probably should have went with the dark. Morgan's definitely looked a lot better, but. It's definitely still good. We're gonna probably live off waffles here.
And french fries.
That's fun fact. I guess french fries were invented here as well. Did not know that until Morgan Googled it. So, we'll probably live off those two things and see where the day takes us. We're just gonna tour around and see what we can find. We did see a little chocolate museum, so we might head in there.
We're gonna try a bunch of food.
Yeah.
Is what we're gonna do today.
A lot of chocolate, a lot of waffles.
We're gonna become foodies.
So we'll see where we go. Bit of a self-guided chocolate tour. So our first stop, what was this place?
Nahumasti. Here, you can read it because we have no idea how to pronounce it.
So we got a bunch of them.
It was very highly recommended. Okay.
This is the milk chocolate.
And this is the dark chocolate. Oh shit.
What?
Oh, good.
No, I want. Yummy. So I got milk chocolate, caramel, a bunch of different things. So we're gonna hit about 5 different stops and we'll rate them as we go. So I'm gonna be trying 2 different flavors, milk chocolate and caramel. Which one are you gonna try?
I got the salted butter.
Overall though.
And caramel.
I'll stick to those two and rate them.
Dark chocolate and then caramel and
hazelnut, maybe. That caramel was really good. Very caramelly. So, off to the next stop.
One more.
Our second stop, Mary's. Been here since 1919.
And she was the first woman. First woman to become a chocolatier in all of Belgium.
There you go. So I got the milk chocolate and the sea salted caramel again. And Morgan got the Earl Grey tea and
Chocolate mousse.
We
got a white one.
So we'll try those out. Give her a taster. That's the chocolate mousse.
Oh my god, this one's my favorite.
Yeah?
This is so good.
And I shall try mine. All right, the sea salt caramel. Hold on.
Thoughts?
I like the first one better. It's still good though. I think it's the sea salt. But sea salt also goes really well with caramel, so. Pretty close, but.
Mine's delicious still. I'm still giving her away on this one.
Very yummy, very yummy. How's the Earl Grey tea?
No.
Not a fan. Milk chocolate's good. I think it's better than Mary's, definitely the better one. The caramel also grew on me. The more you ate it, the better it got. So I'm putting Mary's up top.
Hello.
All right, our third stop was Elizabeth's chocolate. I got a vanilla caramel. And Morgan got a raspberry caramel and some coffee type one.
Definitely the most aesthetically pleasing thus far. This one's beautiful. And cool. So is this one.
We'll try them out. Oh, that is crumble. Mmm. That's a really rich caramel. It's like a toffee caramel.
This tastes like a Toblerone.
Not bad, but I'd probably put it bottom of the list.
It's a beautiful one that I'm saving. Normally I don't like raspberry flavored, fruit flavored chocolate. So we'll see.
Not a fan.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I wasn't expecting the jelly. But you know what, it works.
It's caramel.
Yeah, but it's like a jelly texture.
It's a raspberry caramel. Hmm. Overall, I think that'll conclude our chocolate tours.
Yeah.
Too much chocolate. So I would say Mary's, then the first place. What was the first place called?
Newhaus.
Mary's, Newhaus, and then Elizabeth's. Overall, amazing chocolate though. If you come to Belgium, you definitely have to try one of those three at least. So we'll see where the day takes us. Thank you.
Welcome to our food vlog.
We did a bunch of touring around. Got their world famous fries.
We really had to do this when we're not in golden hour.
So we're just heading back to the Airbnb. Gonna hang out for a bit. I have to edit the Ireland vlog. It's Black Friday, so we're gonna look at some deals for up and coming stays. But last night we were kind of touring around as well. It was really beautiful. So we're gonna come back out for dinner. Probably
apparently around. They light the palace up really well with Christmas lights.
We saw it yesterday, so.
We're gonna go walk through and see what we can see.
Yeah, we're gonna get some good clips for you guys. Find a good place to eat and kind of chill outside. A lot of the outdoors vibes here. So we'll catch you guys in a bit.
Thank you.
so nonchalant. We had dinner here at I got a camera person, eh? Just had some burgers at
this is a microphone.
Manhattan's Burgers.
Yep, this beautiful place right here. Oh, okay, big flex. Okay.
Honestly, it was some good burgers. Compared to what we had earlier, the burgers were all right, but some nice wine too, so.
My chicken burger was delicious. The wine, we only like white, so this is like another kind of thing.
We got a bottle. Not bad.
It's from Spain. Fortunately, we couldn't find any Belgium.
They only had one type of wine. So we'll finish up the bottle here, and then we'll probably wander the streets a little bit and go back to the hotel. This will probably end the day two vlog for now. We have a little tour tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. It'll be bright and early as well. Not sure where we're going. Morgan will probably fill you in on that.
We're going to Ghent and Bruges.
No clue what's there, but hopefully it's some chocolate and waffles. So we'll see you then.
There's a lot more than just that, but we'll see you then. This is the bonus special. You're welcome.
Do it further. Straight arm.
Stiff arm, bitch! I don't know what that is, but I think it's a football term. The wine's getting to me. Yeah. Let's cheers. Don't just leave me hanging.
Fucking record it. There you go. No.
Aesthetically pleasing. Why? This can go in the blooper section.
Straight arm it so it's not right in your face.
We'll figure it out as we go. Bye, vlog.
Morning, everybody. Welcome back to day 3 of Brussels.
We're on our way to our tour to Ghent and Bruges from Brussels.
Yes, we're about to hop on the bus and then we'll see where it takes us.
We made it to Ghent, where there's actually a castle in the middle of the city, and every other building is a church. If you can panel it out to see.
Well, they saw.
Oh, well, there's another one.
Big church.
So yeah.
Miniature Big Ben.
It's very pretty. There's a couple canals that run through it. And
yeah. This is our first stop. What's the second stop?
Bruges.
Our second stop's Bruges, so I think we're about to head out here. We were looking at some souvenirs and stuff, but we're going to hop back on the bus, hop to Bruges, and then we'll have lunch there. So we'll see you when we get there. Grab your meal.
My meal is goat cheese, smoked ham, which actually looks like a pastrami, some arugula, and then we got some apples, a little bit of honey, and perfection.
Thank you. just finished up dinner, or lunch, I should say. Little food market that he kind of showed us, but now we're at another kind of Christmas food market, and he definitely should have showed us this first, because a lot more choices and a lot better food. Me and Morgan aren't killing some time.
We're trying to suck down a couple beers.
Well, one beer, because we have about 40 minutes and nothing really else to do other than kind of wander around the Christmas markets. So we thought we'd grab a pint and kind of just hang out. Grab a beer, same thing. So yeah, so we're gonna head out of Bruges. Is that what it's called?
He is close. It's Bruges.
Bruges. We're gonna head out of here in a little bit, hop back on the bus, and then go back to Brussels. Probably go out again tonight, have a nice little dinner, maybe another bottle of wine, we'll see.
But, white this time for your girl over here.
Morgan likes white, I like red, so at some point we're gonna have to compromise when we get to Italy.
Or we could just go back and forth, like a normal couple would.
So, we have a nice little view right there of the clock tower, as you can see. So yeah, we shall see you in a little bit.
This is so...
What's going on, everybody?
Hi, everybody.
We've just finished up dinner at, what was the place called?
Spaga?
Spaga?
I don't know, but it's good.
We were craving some pasta and pizza, but we both decided to go with some pasta, as you saw in the clip before. And we got some bruschetta to start, which was absolutely amazing. Just walking back home. Gonna tuck in for the night, as we gotta get up and train to Amsterdam tomorrow.
Oh yeah, we do.
So this will be the end of the Brussels vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. There was a lot of scenic moments. Kind of just toured around the town and did that tour today.
So and hopefully we became foodies.
That too, we had a lot of good food.
We became food, but it was probably the best place so far for me.
Yeah, so hopefully you guys did enjoy. Make sure you do drop a like and subscribe, as we have so many more vlogs to come. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one.